Yesterday, I had the worst food poisoning experience. I was vomiting and stooling all day. I had eaten shawarma the night before. I usually don't eat shawarma unless I make it myself, but I'm glad I feel better. Never again.